Mindbait presents 5 coolest extinct animals. Number 1. T-Rex really kicked some major butt in his day. He was at the top of the food chain during his era, a huge animal. He was almost half a football field long, 43 feet. And you would have to stand 3 average-sized men, one on top of another, to be taller than one, 16.6 feet. He weighed a ton too, actually 7 tons, speaking non-metaphorically. About the only thing he couldn't do was clap. Sorry, too soon? T-Rex was among the last dinosaurs to live before the extinction event, approximately 68.5 to 65.5 million years ago. Fossils of T-Rex have been found in North America, including several complete skeletons. Number 2. Onto a more recently extinct animal. Guaranteed, if an animal has gone extinct since man became the apex predator on the planet, more than likely we are responsible for the extinction. Sure enough, in the case of the quagga, man is definitely to blame. A relative of the zebra, the quagga were not identified until 1788. A mere 100 years was all it took for the quagga to be eliminated, partly due to a simple mistake. It was not generally known that it was actually a separate species related to the zebra, rather than just another subspecies of the zebra itself. It was hunted for meat, hides, and to preserve meat for domesticated animals. There is some hope, though. Despite being on the books as extinct, sightings are still reported. Number 3. Now to Australia, the land of the odd animal. The Tasmanian devil is widely known, but there used to be a Tasmanian tiger as well. Being from Australia, the tiger was a marsupial. It was only called tiger because of its markings, no relation to other big cats. Until the last century, this largest carnivorous marsupial was found on the island of Tasmania. But due to disease, hunting, and encroachment, it has now been declared extinct. Although Tasmanian is part of its name, the Tasmanian tiger didn't start out on the island. The tiger's habitat used to include the Australian mainland and New Guinea, but died out there thousands of years before Australia was discovered by Europeans. The species survived on the island for quite some time, however, before man caused the species irrevocable harm. Although sightings still occur, the tiger is thought to have died off by the 1930s. Number 4. Back in time again, but not quite as prehistoric as dinosaurs. About 7,500 years ago, a giant deer, aptly named giant deer or Irish elk, roamed from Ireland to Siberia. The reason for their extinction is not known since they lived so long ago. Man is a suspect, although many experts disagree that humans of the time would have hunted this animal to extinction. Many believe that the creatures should have adapted alongside humans instead of dying out. Debates continue regarding the reason for this huge animal's demise. The giant deer stood 7 feet tall at the shoulder, with antlers weighing 90 pounds and spanning 12 feet. Number 5. One large sea creature makes the list. The sea cow was named by a naturalist in 1741. Fossil records indicate that sea cows were once plentiful, with habitats ranging from the Bering Sea to areas along the North Pacific coast from Japan to California. The sea cow didn't have teeth, but rather 2 bones in its mouth. As far as size and body shape, pictures resemble the manatees of Florida, but much larger, measuring 25 feet long and weighing up to 3 tons. Man, always a handy suspect, is thought to have played a part in this sea creature's extinction. Thank you for watching yet another amazing video. Please do subscribe for many, many more.